Hey guys, I'm Leah Lakey here, and just have technical difficulties. Alright, so I'm sorry about the technical difficulties. That said hi over there, a little bit off. And so today I said we were going to be talking about chat, which is up here. It's located up there. Oh, Stormy sent me a new message. I'm just going to go ahead and reply to that on screen. Do-do-do-do-do. Alright, so I'm not going to reply to that because it's on camera and I don't want anyone knowing. Alright, so this is chat. There's the chat room, which I will be in for milliseconds. Ew, I don't think it just... Alright, and then the news, which if you click on that button, it'll bring up this little page where you can chat with people online. The news, which is updates relating to Furry Paws will be posted on that. General topics related to Furry Paws, go there. Alright. Help, suggestions, which are pretty much obvious. Breed suggestions, make sure it's not already been suggested or already on Furry Paws. Okay, art nook, which is like where you show off your art. Contests that are not official Furry Paws sorry about that. Advertising, not on the dog for sale or art for sale. So if you have an advertisement that doesn't fit in either of those, such as your store, which we'll be talking about on episode 3, which is coming up next. Alright. Dog sales, pretty obvious. Art sales. It has to be your art, not someone else's, okay? Greetings, looking for a dog to breed one of your dogs to. Guilds, you can advertise your guilds. The other sites or bugs. And then the castles, which I promise we will be talking about right after we get done with the chat stuff. There are canine association forms. There's the bull type, terriers Casso, companions Casso, the drought Casso, which is what I am in and running for, the drovers, flock guardians, guardian Casso, vote for Stormy, I'm just gonna say that real quick, the hunting Casso, the points and settlers Casso, Retrievers Casso, Sinhounds Casso, Sighthounds Casso, Spaniard Flushers Casso, Terrier Casso, and Verstalile, I can't say that, Casso. Alright, so I'm going to use the draw Casso. Yikes, I can't say that. Since it's the one I'm in, this is my campaign, so you can post stuff, just like the boards and the guilds. But, alright, so I'm going to go ahead and read this out loud. Sorry if I made any mistakes. As many of you have probably figured out, by now, my name is Hialeah, and I'm running for drop president. A few of you may know me, but I know many of you do not. So to start off, I would like to introduce myself and a few ideas I have to make this castle a fun, welcoming place to be. About me. I love huskies, and I have my own sled tree. True. I live in the wonderful, cold, snowy state of Alaska. True. I love all dogs and currently run my own vet practice. True. I am currently active every day on FP. Furry Paws. True. If I am unactive, which this is not told in there, then I will have a reason posted. I'm very outgoing, though I can be shy. Also, I know I only have 4 registered dogs, so any others may have more. Also, on FP, I run and rescue alongside my friend Stormy. and what I hope to achieve for this castle. First of all, I'd like to say that this castle was already so wonderful, and I want to thank everyone who has made that possible. For the December holidays, I want to celebrate along with the site by holding a castle celebration, which will allow us to have a secret Santa and a few pages in contests such as writing, drawing, and maybe even some poetry or songs. The breed I would be specifying would have to be a Chinook, since it is one of the less known breeds on Furry Paws, or FP. I will also be including fun daily activities such as draft quizzes, which I will be explaining on the dogs specified in this castle. So, basically what that is every dog that's specified in this castle, we will have trivia on it. So, I hope you consider me for president of this awesome castle. Hi, Leah, and then my number. P.S. I also own two cats named Blake and Lacey. Then I put this lovely little vote thing, and then people responded, and so did I. So this is the link that I put. I'll be posting that until December. Whoa. So not much has changed. I'm in fourth place, sadly. Alright, so let's see. I don't think that's anything else. Let's see how we're doing on time real quick. 6 minutes. Okay, so I guess I will go ahead and reply to that message Stormy sent me. So we're going to go up to inbox. This is just review for those of you who may have missed. So we're talking about me becoming a higher rank in the guild. And it says, well, my main job is advertisement. I really need some advertisement, but I was waiting for art. For the guild to come through, so it looks nice for visitors, and I was holding off advertising. Another was a breed of the month competition. I was gonna do that all myself. Do you know anything about HTML coding and design? As a matter of fact, I do. Coming! Pause the video. Okay, I'm so sorry for that interruption. It was my niece, and she wanted to know if she could go outside and play. Nieces. All I think about is playing, electronics, video games. Now, I see the resemblance between those two. But anyway, as a matter of fact, I do know some HTML coding, but not much about design. Sorry. I could do could I do? So I replied to that on video. It's my first on video reply, I think. So we're right about the 8 minute mark. Alright, so before I go, I'm going to go ahead and do my little art thing that I always do.